played for silver, now we play for life. One for sport and one for blood in the pool of the night. Now the die is safe, now the time must blow. Need no winner in the game, he don't go home with all. Fourth day of July. Sun so hot, clouds so low, the eagles fill the sky. As a diesel, adding out of the center. Great Northern, out of Cheyenne, proceed to shine and see. To listen, shedding that burns my eyes to see. Ain't no bed can give us rest now. You keep us on the run. Thank you. and it's true. Lord, you can see. But you know he tries, there's a place inside. In the way, there's nothing you can say. Nothing that you need to at all do. Oh,
nothing, please explain. It's like a diesel train. Better not be there when it rolls over. And that train goes in, won't know where it's been. Gotta try to see a little further.
Thank you.
white school feeling I most ever had. Leaving in the morning if I have to, but I have the blind. Well, I've been mistreated and I don't mind down on me. Even if I have to lie. Well, I've been mistreated and I don't mind down.
Thank you. Thank you. Me and my uncle went riding down South Colorado, West Texas bound. We stopped over in Santa Fe, had been the point just about halfway. And you know it was the hottest part of the day. I took the horses up to the stall, went to the bar room, ordered drinks for all. 3 days in the south, you know my body hurt. It been summer, I took off my shirt, and I tried to wash off some of that dusty dirt. West Texas cowboys, they's all around. They slowed it down. So soon after payday, blood seemed to shed. You know my uncle, he starts building a game. Yeah, I have a little check on the wind and take the hand. Started winning, cowboys got sore. One of them called in, then two more. Accused of cheating, well I'm not, it just couldn't be. And I'm my uncle, he's as honest as me. And I'm as honest as been the man to be. One of them cowboys, he starts to talk. Well I shot shot him down, huh? Well, he never saw. Shot me another. Well, hot damn it, he won't go. You make confusion, mark around the goal. Then we hightailed it down to Mexico. And all of them cowboys, all of them go. Lord, my uncle, God rest his soul. He taught me good love, taught me all I know. Taught me so well, well, I got that gold. When I left his dead ass there by the side of the road. I ain't gonna work on Maggie's farm no more. Well, I wake up in the morning, pull my hands and pray for rain. Got a head full of ideas, they are driving me insane. Since then, we didn't make this girl the law. No, I ain't gonna work on Maggie's farm no more.
Gonna work on Maggie's farm no more.
no more. I ain't gonna work for Maggie's ma no more. She talks to all her servants about man and God and law. Everybody says she's the brains behind Paul. She's 68, but she says she's 54. Oh, I ain't gonna work for Maggie's ma no more.
Thank you. Thank you.
Selling postcards of a hanging. They're painting the passports brown. Beauty parlors filled with sailors. The circus is in town. And in walks the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And their eyes squat, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. This lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Road. Now Cinderella, she seems so easy. Takes one to know one, she smiles. Puts her hands in her back pockets. Betty Davis style. In walks Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. When someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend, you'd better leave. And the only sound you can hear is gold. Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now the moon is almost hidden. The stars are beginning to hide. Fortune telling lady already taking her seat. All except for Cain and Abel and the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Everybody's ever making love. Well, expecting rain. And the Good Samaritan, he's dressing. He's getting ready for the show. He's going down to the carnival tonight on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's near the window. For her I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. To her death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. Her sin is her life. And though our gaze is fixed upon Noah's great rainbow, she spends her time peeking in on Desolation Road. Now Einstein disguises Robin Hood with his memories in a trunk. Passed this way an hour ago with his friend, the judge. Oh, he looks so immaculate and frightful as he bummed a cigarette and then went off sniffing drain pipes, reciting the album. Well, you wouldn't think to look at him, but he was famous long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Road. Charge of the cyanide hole. She also keeps the cards that are in. Have mercy on us, soul. And they all play on the penny whistle. Yes, and you can hear them blow. If you lean your head out far enough on Desolation Road. Across the streets, they nail the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera in the perfect image of a priest. Oh, they're spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more sure. The men of killing with self-confidence at their poison with words. And the Phantom shouting to skinny girls, get out of here, you don't know. Casanova's just being punished for going to Desolation Road. Now at midnight, all the agents, superhuman crew, going around up everyone who knows more than they do. Then they take me to the factory with a heart attack machine strapped across her shoulder. Then the kerosene is brought down from the castle by insurance man who goes. Make sure nobody's escaping to the Desolation Road. Everybody shouting, Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot. We're fighting in the captain's tower. Why calypso singers laugh at them? Yes, fishermen hold power. Between the windows of the sea, where lovely mermaids flow. Nobody has to think too much about this fish crew. Yes, I received your letter yesterday. The doorknob broke. When you asked how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they're quite lame. I had to rearrange their faces, yes, and give them all another name. But right now, I can't read too good. Don't send me no more, no more letters, no. Not unless you nail them. Desolation Row.
Don't eat.
We'll be back in just a little bit.